Hello guys, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to send files to your Android TV wirelessly. You can also do this vice versa. You can also use this method to send files from your Android TV to your Android device. So first things first, you have to install this app called Send Files to TV on your Android device, also on your Android TV. And more importantly, your Android TV and your Android device needs to be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. So without wasting much of your time, let's dive into this tutorial. When you open the app, you'll be greeted with the introduction menu. Just skip it and accept the permission. You will see this home page. There's two options here. First one is send and second one is receive. If you want to send files to your Android TV, you're going to use the send option. But if you want to receive files, you're going to use the receive files. So I'm going to use the send option as an example in this video. When you click on send, it's going to open a file explorer for you to browse on the file you want to send to your Android TV. I'm going to use the Far Crisis trailer as an example, which is approximately 90 megabytes. You also need to go to your TV and set the app in receive mode. Open the app and click on receive and then wait for it. Choose the file you want to send to your Android TV and you're going to see your Android TV listed here, as you can see right here. Now click on it. You may get some errors sometimes, failed, no route to host. Just try it again and it's going to work. After trying it again, you can see that the file is being transferred and the speed is quite manageable. It's averaging around 3 megabytes per second. You need to keep the screen on the application foreground to prevent Wi-Fi power saving mode and optimize speed of data transfer. This means you don't need to minimize the app, just keep it running in the foreground so that the speed won't decrease. When the file transfer is succeeded, you can open it from here. If you want to know where the file you send is located, just open any file explorer on your Android TV, then browse to your download folder. You're going to see it right there. As you can see right here, File Crisis is located at the download folder. Anyway, that'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.